Okay, so I was really wondering about like what kind of speech I can like stand up here and like talk about, you know. And I decided to make it like something a little bit personal and like something I'm sure like most of you all know about me. So let me just introduce myself again for like people who don't remember. Like, my name is Amir. I'm from Egypt. I'm 25 years old. I've been here in the States for about 2 years now. And the surprising fact that I decided to talk about today is my birthday, actually. So I was born on July 6, 1985. I have my sister. She was born on July 6, 1975. And my brother, he was born on July 6, 1972. So actually, it all came by accident. But it was like one of the funniest things like in my life, I'm sure in my siblings' life too. It was like every year, like we celebrated together, you know. And it was like really something interesting. Also, besides that, so I also like remember all of like the memories that we had together and how we used to celebrate and how it was easier since the three of us like shared the same birthday, like for older people like to get together and come and like celebrate with us, which was interesting. And I also missed that the last 2 years because I was not able like to be with them because I'm living here right now. Also, one of the most interesting things, like usually those days, like when everything is about technology, is that friends we have like in common on Facebook, for example, and they don't know about our birthday. So when our birthday comes, so you're gonna like, I'll be like seeing like really like funny comments on my wall or on my siblings' wall, like, come on man, you're gonna be kidding me. And like, how's this happening, you know? And then people like making fun of like how this works and like what do you do. And also one of the funniest comments like last year was about one of my friends, like he just found out like about the birthday and he was like, I'm sure your parents made that on purpose so like they can like make one birthday party a year instead of three. So that was funny. Also, like the last thing about this, like I don't really think that we'll be able like to celebrate as we used to, even if I got the chance to go back and celebrate with them. Like last year, we had like something bad in my family, like we lost my mother. So actually, we decided to stop celebrating our birthday after this year. So even if we get together, so we won't celebrate anymore. So that's like almost the end of my speech. So it's always like July 6th was like an important event in my life. I don't think it will be important anymore, but I just wanted to let you know about that. Thank you.